of rubber banding already. Happens. I'm pushing the wrong buttons, don't worry about it. Suck it up. Good enough. Yeah. Actually, I'm supposed to be sorry for the way you beat me, but I don't think he's sorry at all. Just legitimate tactic. Because we're friends? Yeah. We're friends or so. Yeah. that system. Have you not? I'm on some. Believe it or not. Good! I like to hear that! Just give me a chance to take a sip.
That's fine. Drink all you like. I don't think I could have done that to not the dark side of your daily. I can't flex.
Well, it takes a certain amount of range. Well, you're running away.
I was trying to reload.
That's it. Oops, that was a mistake.
Didn't know where I am.
I have an idea of which direction you went. Actually, I'll see you very quickly.
Okay.
That was a mistake. I should have done that. I definitely should have done that.
Worked against me. I guess we're just starting over completely, right?
Well, we still got our holsters. I see your gun trails over towards OHS, towards the station, towards your port.
That's what we're doing, then I might as well.
Just stay where you are, come towards it. Well, don't stop completely because I can't see your gun trails. Not big one. You see me now?
Yep.
Game on?
Yep.
Alright.
We can't just raise a light RJ.
If it's not written down as a rule, then
can't do the rule. I think they're written down. Otherwise, I would have
to. Yeah. I wish they would stop changing rules.
Oh, good. That's fine.
Yeah, I believe it.
Okay. One bell. Baby, come on.
Well, not a close fight, no, but still pretty good. That's how I avoid the fingers. That's what I want to show you, how to avoid those fixed weapons. Is if you hammer on the vertical and horizontal thrusters, that's much harder to hit you.
No, that doesn't work against your...
That's because mine are all gimbaled.
Yeah.
That's why I don't use gimbaled, because I'm no good with fixed weapons.
Yeah.
Some people are just better at it than I am, I don't know. Yeah, you did. Why do you keep doing that?
They're supposed to chase me.
Look, I already fought that battle with Darksider.
I saw that battle. You didn't chase him. You just stood there.
No, I tried chasing him at first. I made a legitimate effort to go after him. And, yeah, well, you saw what happened.
Yeah.
You also gave me time to rearm my multi-cannons.
I didn't know they were empty. It's those beam lasers that are tearing me through anyway.
Yeah, well, they're all engineered pretty well. I hope.
Well, I mean, I have also engineered things. But not well enough, apparently. Apparently I can't engineer targeting skills.
So this is your first PvP match, right? This is
I've
my.
I've done two before this tournament.
Okay. This is my third tournament.
Yeah, this is my first. I don't know why I bother with these PAs at that range.
Yeah, there is that. Targeting as reference are really just really fucking annoying.
The what? The reticle?
The target disruptors that some of you guys have. And also it messes me up to target the subsystems.
Yeah, no, that's like their main benefit.
Alright, you're at 2%, 1%. Go out with a bang. Woo!
Destroyed. Oh, well. Good match.
That was a tough match. Really put up a good fight.
I don't know if I'd say that. It was a long match, but your hulls are like 94%.
Oh, wait a minute. I got a treachery. I got an act of treachery against you. Because you're a member of ALD, and so am I.
Okay.
Arisa Lavinie Duval, power play?
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I got a treachery message for killing you.
I don't think I can turn that off.
No, I guess not. That was crazy.